Spanish, cripple sees my canvas. Paint the color, connects with me and speaks my language. Try to release my baggage, be free and relieve my anguish. When it's freezing cold, feel the warmth beneath my toes. Off this earth I walk, creation is what feeds my soul. It kills the load, climbing on the steepest road. So I preach this ode, remind myself to keep control. When it's all too much, I dive to free and fall. Try to balance myself, the center of life's seesaw. Sunshine entices, the one with temptation to unwind my vices. From the drugs to the girls, the beers that I'm drinking. Remember what's at stake, staring in the mirror thinking. Cause I've been down this road before. It's been one hell of a ride. The challenge is to balance on that fine line between the earth and sky. And now we'll wait for the morning sun. Chasing my dreams on the string, stop and think. I'm telling you, dreams don't cost a thing. I know you'll die alone, but I put faith within this cosmic thing. I set the starlight where every wish is worthy. Only happy when you've got it, often makes you miss the journey. Coincide with chemistry, flow and ride my energy. We'll grow our grass greener than other sights will ever be. The man on the mic, the rose in my trunk, kid. Happy in my reflections, even though I've done dumb shit. Sometimes I think you're stuck, keen to get that instant rush. Feeding for that pick-me-up, it's probably why I drink too much. It's not the feeling of the high while you're running round. It's the friends that you find while you're coming down. From smooth sailing to foggy, rocky roads. What do you think by my reflection, like the darkest rock is burning?
Greg's birthday. Yeah, I'm fucking confused. I don't know how it works either. Never not celebrate. Does he buy us shots? How does this work?
The song's called Is This Cunt Taking the Piss?
Talked out.
So we're the Profit Motive. We're like two pieces of shit from Rotorua. I've said this a few times, but I'm gonna say it again. We're two pieces of shit from Rotorua, but we live in Auckland, so that makes us stink Jeffers.
According to some fucker in Levin, anyway.
We all know Levin is where you go to get your fucking social cues, bro.
Yeah. Oh, bands, if you haven't booked a show in Levin, I said, highly suggest you do. They got a wicked scene at the moment.
Hi. This is a song about returning the means of production to workers so that we can stop destroying the earth in the name of getting a paycheck. It's called Halalawa. Unelected politicians running Western democracies, which if you look around the world happens fucking all the time, man. Especially Australia, mate. It's fucking hectic over there, mate. Had like fucking 6 PMs in the last fucking 3 months. It's all right, mate. None of them were abos. We're all right.
Tell the bloody Prime Minister, oh, to go home, oh.
The song's called Dear Minister.
Shopping for suits. Poor honey, had your strays armor, the took a walk to the kitchen and prepare car. People crying for some help, and they think they are socially undeveloped in their blackened hearts. Don't forget the streets from your minister's seat.
Before, but always in the sports bar. When cunts are just trying to get a beer and like not fucking listen to some shitty band.
So here we are, you motherfuckers are forced listening.
They've finally dropped their standards. Here we are.
Right, this song's called Your Real Gripers with Isms. It's about trying to survive in late stage 21st century capitalism.
Thank you.
Kia ora, thank you very kindly. This song's called Born to Feel Down. It's about not killing yourself in the overwhelming pressure to do so, I suppose.
Wise words.
Hi.
There's folks out there on earth who've never had to go without hunger, pain, or poverty. They know fuck all about. And all the folks out there like me, we've slowly gone insane. Those other rich folks don't realize we're all the same. No, I ain't complaining, yeah, 'cause I was born to feel down. There's folks out there on earth who get whatever that they want. Cash or love or laughter, all those things most haven't gone. Spend us just to sit here and watch them through the rain. Because we weren't born into it, our lives can't be the same. Well, I like it when it's raining, yeah, 'cause I was born to feel down. There's folks out there on earth who think better than folks like me, 'cause I talk too quiet and I like to tote my weed. Get rich, I'm gonna give my cash away to people like my father who sooner kill themselves than stay. The world needs more of us, man, yeah. No, it's born to feel down.
As well in solidarity, bro. You didn't leave me alone.
Yeah, no, bro. Socialism here, man. I went to a socialist Aotearoa meeting one time, and we were talking about what's happening in Israel and Palestine, and I said a bunch of shit, and then literally half an hour later I got home and checked Facebook, and the socialists had used exactly what I said for their post. And I had to think to myself, well, it's socialism, man. We share. We're not selfish here. So if a socialist ever steals your fucking idea, just roll with it, bro.
Alright, this one's for Jack, who's probably heard the song a million times and played a lot better, but...
Yeah. Okay. The song's called Harriet.
The very best in me.
Existential crisis. So if you're thinking like, what the fuck am I doing here? Like, it's pointless. Fucking pointless, man.
Nah, I'm not a nihilist. I'm just kidding.
Thank you for having us.
Cheers.